knows what evil lurks in the heart of game. The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I compare the game Ork by Psygnosis on the Atari ST and the Commodore Amiga. And I start with the Atari version. And my first impression is Turrican. It's a bit slow, but at least they have four-way scrolling. Shit, that was not intended to do. Okay, I have to get up here. Yes, it can hit me. Do I have auto fire? Yes, I do have auto fire. Okay, it's locked. So great. Yeah, it's a bit slow. But I think... Okay, I can't kill it, I can only stun it. Yeah, I think it's slow because it's running on an ST. Oh! I did not see that that was an fucking enemy. Okay, I don't think I can duck. No, I can't duck. Okay, I can kill them. That's good. And I think I'm supposed to be an orc. And they probably made the sound engine that allowed them to use the Amiga audio. Oh shit, I can't duck. Forgotten. Ah shit. Yeah, it's not terrible so far. It's playable. Oh shit. And if you can live with the slowness of the game, probably also okay on the ST, so yeah. So far not a terrible job, Psygnosis. Graphics looks nice. What? Pay what? Pay toll? Oh, it's a troll. Probably. What am I supposed to do? Okay, can't shoot it. Yeah. Shit. And I do like that you don't die with one single hit. I haven't quite understood the rules with the energy and such in this fucking game. Yeah, it should be a little bit faster for my likings. And let me get back. Oh shit, I'm down here again. Yeah, it feels a little bit tedious. Can I kill it? No. No, I don't want to fall all down again. No, I can make that jump. Fuck! No. Shoot it. Seriously. But I want to die at least once. And I'm pretty sure that I'm missing something. That's a tall troll again. Probably a Bavarian. I can't get past him. Ah, okay, I can kill it. Okay, I think that's where I killed the dragon. Yes. And there's a locked door. What am I missing? Fuck. Ah, okay, welcome to the... Side up? Baddies? Okay. Okay, I can save the game. Wow. What's the scanner? It's inoperative. Energy level 99%. Did I activate the trainer incidentally? There should be this. So, but what? Does it help me anything? I don't think so. Yeah, still pretty clueless. spacebar do something. No. Return also nothing. Okay, was it return or was it space? Now what? The Bavarian troll again? Okay, I try the I try the troll. No. Okay. I have enough of the ST version. Let's continue with the Amiga. Okay, back with the Amiga version. The intro music already sounds much better and intro also looks better. But that's expected. And it does support 2-disc drives. Again, have to give them credit for that. Yeah, that looks pretty much like on the ST. That looks more colorful, but also more ugly. And the game is much faster. Ah, okay, that's... Okay, that's the key. So I obviously had to press a button. To open the door. Ah, shit. Yeah, controls were a little better on the ST for some reason. Don't like the controls on the Amiga at all. Shit. Shit! Oh fuck! Yeah, really don't like the controls on the Amiga too much. Maybe because the game is too fast. That's another energy. And that's this stupid. Yeah, graphics are much more colorful on the Amiga, especially fuck in the background. Oh fuck, and I hate that the enemies have very low contrast towards the background. Oh shit. Fuck no, please. Probably. Yeah, really don't like the controls on the Amiga too much. Yeah, controls were tighter on the ST. Maybe because the game was slower, but made more sense on the ST. and I can do two jumps at the same time. I could do one jump. Ah, I have to shoot it. Oh, don't I? Wait. No, don't have to shoot it. Return? No. Space? Ah, okay. Now I get it. Space bar for the inventory. And then I can select something out of the inventory. Now I get it. So now I have to find the troll and give him the gold. It's not as cryptic as I made it look like. Now what? Why? Yeah, pay toll. I select the gold. Ah, okay, I have to pay the toll over there. Now I get it. Yeah, on the one hand, I like the much higher speed on the Amiga, but on the other hand, the slower speed on the ST made it much more controllable. Now I can fly for some reason. At least I believe I can fly. What the hell? What's breaking loose? Why? And why are there so many of those? Okay, here I could save the game. Another save point? Okay. I think I have to... Oh. Okay, and I don't have a trainer on the Amiga version. That's for sure. Game over? Yeah, game over. I don't want to continue. Yeah, I have mixed feelings about this game. It seemed interesting initially, but nah, I'm not sure. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and yeah, thanks for watching.